Dear boy. Mama Joe sent me to bring these messages to you. And tell you say, Corona is real. She wants me to come and let you know that we should be careful. Corona is here with us. Protect yourselves, your loved ones, and those around you. It is so simple as you will wear your mask whenever you're riding, pepe, makake. Be reminded whenever you get ready to go in public gathering. While you wear your mask, observe the social distancing. Observe the social distancing.
Fellow Liberians, this is Joel Howard Taylor, the Vice President of Liberia. These are indeed challenging times as each person, each family, each community in our nation face the brunt of the COVID pandemic. I express my deepest sympathy to all of the families who have lost a loved one during this COVID pandemic. It is my prayer that as a result of the seriousness of this pandemic, each one will save one. Let us begin to pray that God will have mercy on us and heal our nation. As you wonder what to do during these difficult times, please follow these simple 5 rules. Number 1, let us pray. Number 2, always wear your mask when you leave your home. Number 3, wash your hands as often as possible. Number 4, if you are unable to wash your hands during the day, please use your hand sanitizer. And number 5, ensure wherever you are that there is social distancing. Fellow Liberians, by doing these simple things, COVID will be eradicated from Liberia. It is up to each of us to save one. May God bless our nation and save our land.
This is not one of the juicy Jesus that got yoke. What are you rich or poor?
Hey,
younger or handsome or beautiful? For Corona don't sink yet. What are you native for your notebook? So protect yourself, follow these messages and protect your community. Hey, make sure the children wear your mask. School them wear your mask. Mama and papa wear your mask. Make with me wear your mask. Everybody wear your mask. Follow these messages and protect your community. Hey, Corona is real. While you wear your mask, observe the social distancing. Hey, please observe the social distancing.
Social distancing.
This important message is brought to you by Madam Joel Howard Taylor, Vice President of the Republic of Liberia.